social indicators for violent crime among young working class street gangs have remained consistent for 200 years. Relative poverty, masculinity, exposure to domestic violence, lack of education.
A horribly familiar sight. This gun and knife epidemic is out of control.
It comes from deprivation, it comes from poor housing and education, it comes from adverse childhood experiences, it comes from young men who suffered often physical, emotional, sexual or violent abuse of some sort in their younger years. It comes from a whole host of different causes, and we know that the police alone cannot solve that issue. It has to be solved by society as a whole.
I'm a shank him up.